boys.
Well, nice little girl.
Hey, hey, Brian.
Mm. That just makes you special.
Crystal don't want a girl.
You don't want no sisters.
Huh?
Don't
you don't make me the only girl and be older.
Who? Me and Keith.
Oh,
you need another one.
How in the world?
Did that comfort you, Keith?
Yeah, you're real excited about it.
Oh, are you having heart failure?
Did you hear him? He said he had a weak heart.
Andrew.
He said he had a weak heart.
Andrew.
Almost made him have another heart attack. Almost had, made him have another heart attack right there.
Honey, tell the truth.
That's my wife.
He wants one.
I am.
He said coffee and popsicles.
That's so funny. I did say that.
Hey, Nick.
I didn't hear it.
What's the beginning of eternity?
What's the beginning of eternity and the end of all time?
I got that first time.
Nick got it with his.
Hey, listen to her.
Hey,
because you are now.
No, I didn't hear. I did not know what she said. It sounded like she said it'll go a long way.
Are you going to go and figure out that DRR then too?
I can't. She didn't bring it home.
Daniel couldn't figure it out either.
She won't bring it home.
It's not that I won't bring it home, so don't sit there and make me look like a
naughty. You won't. I told you, bring it home. Bring it home.
I emailed, I printed it, and brought it to Dad. Dad left it at work.
Go to the school.
Get off my back before I leave you here.
Do it. Yes, she's staying on the rack.
Debbie, tell you more. Oh, Debbie, we're not going to Europe after all.
Hey.
Oh, how come? Because we're going to Italy. Is that where she's going? December 29th through January 2nd. Seriously, and you're going?
Who's going? Where am I going?
To Italy?
Who's going?
Keith's band?
Are y'all going to be able to get off work?
You going?
You bet. If he goes, you think I'm not going with him?
Where am I going?
Here we go.
You bet I am. You watch me.
Why?
You're keeping the
camera. Italy?
For the cameras now.
On the Millennium?
Steph, did you ask Joni what every Harvard student pronounces wrong? What one word in the English language all Harvard students pronounce wrong?
What is it, Joni?
Heard that on the radio, too.
You're not a Harvard student?
What Harvard?
What is it?
Oh, we used to.
She probably pronounced it right then.
What is it? I forgot.
Wrong.
Well, I'm not going to tell you.
Oh.
I don't have to. Cherish
it. What was it?
Wrong.
Huh?
Wrong.
Wrong.
Oh, yeah.
How's it pronounced?
Wrong.
They pronounce it wrong.
What's every... What word is it?
What is it?
Say it again.
One word in the English language that all Harvard students pronounce wrong.
Pronounce wrong. They pronounce wrong.
The word wrong. They pronounce it wrong.
You can't pronounce wrong right.
Nope.
I'm glad it was on you.
How would you pronounce it?
Wrong.
Wrong.
It ain't Harvard no more. How did Joni pronounce
it? What is the wrong word?
Joni pronounced wrong.
Joni, yeah. The superintendent and principal is the one that got me with the thermometer. They called me in the hallway and said, Steph, would you come over here and give us some assistance on the thermometer? So I go on this big old long spiel of what the difference between an oral and a rectal thermometer is.
You've got to be kidding.
No, I've been here telling him. Did I not tell you?
No.
And Caldwell just broke, blasted, and I'm saying, what? No, the school nurse said the only difference between the two of them is the taste. I felt the heat from my face. I could have died. We figured you'd know, Stephanie.
Oh,
my. So then I got Jackie. Yes. She's in the middle of a lesson. I said, Jackie, come out here and tell them that there is a difference. So Jackie's right there. There is a difference, guys. And then Kumla said, yeah, the taste, and then her face. I mean, watch her in the rear.
Watch everybody.
Would you just stay down at Western Lake? Down below the dam? Quarry Island? Victor area?
I don't know where we're at.
That's where they stayed. That's where we had our family.
Pretty nice place.
Did they have any more mayflies still
there? They're down there riding their skateboards.
Have they
riding
on
mayflies?
Riding down there riding on those skateboards.
No, we're down there and had our family reunion. Well, first week it's
a trouble.
Yeah, we're going to have south all day.
Y'all park out there, or y'all park downtown, take a
shuttle. Out there. We're going to park from the gate.
Are you going in?
I know that's me. We're going to pull it off.
They know. Jump in.
What?
That's what Josh always says.
Josh says, living out here in a hit country is like being grounded anyway. It's like being in jail.
Did the church still have their deal in the fall?
I didn't know.
I was wondering if they still had that.
I think they called to them. If you could
For like 2 seconds. I want to get a zoom in on my dad.
Now she's going to say, oh, I forget the chances.
Yeah.
There's my dad, Naira.
There's me.
Hey.
How do I?
There's Brian, Mr. Macho, the recorder. There's Mr. Mikey. And Dustin.
Did you ride it?
Debbie and Andrew.
I want to catch
that's his name, right,
somebody.
Andrew? Is his name Andrew?
Yeah.
There's Andrew. There's Debbie holding.
And there's me again. There's Brian.
Here you go.
Bye. Oh, no. Can I come coach somebody? Some people? Brian?
Yeah, wait a minute.
What did I do to you?
Nothing.
More.
Here.
Okay.
Hi.
Shut up, I'm recording Josh.
Okay, he's gone now.
You're puny, Ryan.
Hi, you're the one that's puny. Let's get him mowing.
Say hi, Stephanie.
Oh, Nick.
Kiss.
Slipper the tongue.
Come on, Bradley, beam up!
Can you shut up, dog?
Justin!
What?
Look! Bradley goes down! What do you have to say here?
Can I press pause? Press the red button.
I know, I did. Bye!
is this? Is that down on the ground?
Shut up, Daisy. Shut up.
Come right back.
Meet Martin Lish's Storm Chaser. Some head for the basement. He heads for a Chevy S10. It's got advantages over Ford Ranger, like better fuel economy, a bigger bed, and standard four-wheel anti-lock brakes on every model.
Andrew.
Because if you want to outrun Mother Nature, you need every advantage you can get. Chevy S10, like a rock.
Two large double cheese.
It's about time, I'm starving.
Whoa, that can't be cable.
It's DirecTV. You get all your favorite cable channels. And it's the only service that gives you access to every pro and college sports subscription.
Done it!
Plus now, you get 2 free months of 32 premium movie channels, including 7 HBO, 4 Stars, and 5 Showtime channels, with no long-term commitments.
DirecTV, what are you looking at?
Okay, I'm with the remote.
No.
Okay, everybody, let's square dance. Pull down with a partner, corner on stage, circle on the left with a merry train. Break right out and you go online, load the boat, you're doing fine. Research is free, make that trade. Swing that girl, promenade, circle on stage with a hoop and a holler. Each trade costs you just $8.
Hello, Andrew.
Hey, bound with a partner, corner on stage, you trade it online with a merry trade. Yahoo! Merry trade, believe in yourself.
Black for a second, and a lot back up.
Why would Jonah do that?
No, it was like a home movie, like a real movie. See, did you see his name on there, what I put on there?
Yeah.
Dad taught me how to do that. Because he could do it on his too. Andrew.
34 to J.J. Johnson, only a couple of yards shy of first down. Well, that's so typical of this Dallas defense. You look like, as I sit up here, the screen play, I go, wow, what a perfect call. It looks like you're going to pick up about 10 yards, but the speed of the front seven for 53 and 51 yards, this one will be a 52-yard attempt.
Baby, so I can rock you.
Oh, I know what haze is. It makes the camera a little bit brighter. That's what it is.
In New York, Jason Seymour and Ask Sermon Moore. Hey, could you get my frisbee off the roof while you're up there?
Finally, it was Gerback to Rising, and wow, great footwork. Look for Andre in his new fat burning video, I Step Into the Oldies. All this plus Matt makes a friend at the petting zoo when we return.
The
McIntyre stars
is
a woman who wanted to bring.
Kitty, 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 kitty. Hey, Sandy! Hey, Sandy! No, don't get... No, jump up here. Hey, puppy! And Dad and Kim and his pool and Matt. There's our big old swimming pool that we swim in. What we swim in the summer. It's a big swimming pool, ain't it? And I'll show you my two cars in a minute. Vehicles. This would be my grandma's car, but the window's all cracked. One of my cars. Kind of cool, huh? There's that trailer I might be moving in. A big old trailer out there. I'll show you my tore up car. Has the motor out of it. Torn up car. The big old granny gangster car. Has the motor out of it. Crystal bought the motor out of it. It looks like a piece of junk, but it should have go good. And that sucks because they took the motor out of it. I can't drive it till I get a new motor. Dustin's truck. What, he's gonna sell for like $500? A beat up ugly truck. It's like a piece of junk, don't it? Hey, in a minute, you're gonna see some puppies. Has 8 puppies, 8 of them. Hey, puppies. Puppies. I don't know your names yet. Okay, I'm gonna show you all of our land. What? What? April and Matt hasn't saw yet. Oh, there's our house. Like a piece of junk on the outside. There's a swimming pool, there's that shed. That fence what Jerry built. There's Gary's brush hogger. There's all of our land out there. Put that up cool. Our trampoline. It's kind of tore up now. And all the little things are broke off. Just broke on that side, I think. Yep, I guess so. No, there's some. No, no, no. Okay, I'll go in the house and fill my bedroom. It's all the crap Mom put in there. Here's my bedroom. All the Michael Jackson, Mary-Kate and Ashley. All the good-looking girls. I'll show you all the good-looking girls. Good-looking girls on my wall. There's my TV and my broken VCR. And all of this little ugly stuff that's in my room. A Spider-Man poster, Star Wars pictures, a skull picture, a radio, CD player don't work, and here's my birdie. There's my birdie named Freddy. All my Elvis pictures. My room is a mess, isn't it? All this piece of crap in here my mom put in here. And all my videos I have. bunch of them, don't I? There's our Christmas tree, our Christmas presents. All of our Christmas stuff we got put up. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All of our indoor stuff. And here's Granny when she was a baby. Here's her driver's license. Here's Paw Paw when he was a baby. There's Grandma Ford and Grandpa Foreman, whatever.
Grandma Foreman.
Grandma Foreman, who cares? A shack they used to live in. And here's Dustin's room, all this Michael Jordan stuff. Dustin's room is more cleaner than mine, isn't it? Michael Jordan crap in here. Michael Jordan locker. Bunch of posters everywhere. It's TV and VCR and my PlayStation. That's them. Or Michael Jordan's basketball. Dustin's gold coin he has of Michael Jordan. That'll look cool. Michael Jordan's gold card, basketball card. The Michael Jordan action figures. Baseball, basketball cards. TV. Boom.
Love me the water here, Mom.
Taking that thing down and setting it up. I'm gonna have to.
Hey, I got it to do it. Baby, it's fading.
Come on, baby.
I just pressed the fade on this. I just pressed that fade button right there. And started doing it. See, I'll show you what I'm talking about.
See,
because
I'll have the money for the truck, and I'll go. $3,000, $3,500, I want to do it.
See, watch. Bill, come here. See, watch this. When I put it on pause, when I put it on pause, stick your eye in there. See, when I press pause, it'll start going black.
Why do you want to do that?
Huh?
So I want to go to church so it's number six.
Well, Dustin, it's cooling now.
It's not number five.
Yeah. Andrew. Hey, Andrew. Hey, look over here. Ugh, gross. Good, you didn't even get on my lens. Good, thank God. Hey. Hey, ugly boy. Bird, shut up. God, get on my nerves.
Tell him that's enough. So you don't want to get me just sucking a bottle.
There's my annoying bird. It gets on my nerves. It chirps too much. His name is Freddy Krueger. You're on television. Hey, pretty birdie, birdie. Pretty birdie. Okay, you're not gonna talk, so I'm gonna put it on pause.
Come bitten. That takes time.
Hey, Andrew.
There's something we can't make some people understand. That's something Mr. Cobra didn't realize.
What are you doing, Andrew? Making out.
Is this what the epiphytics root in?
My point. They thrive on it.
Take it away from them, they do poorly. What do you call this material?
Hey.
Well, we don't want to take any more of your time, Syndicate.
Why did you two come here?
You don't need no remote. See my masterpieces on the wall, everybody?
To ask you
there's
about
one angel out there. There's the other one.
Let me understand this. You two came here.
There's the ugly Destin out there. What are you doing, Andrew? Quit making that noise. I like your farting.
Your attitudes, Mr. Anaton, your points of view are a matter of record. Some people... Well, I'm going to say the people who work for Mr. Humbert might reasonably regard
you as the
person least likely to mourn his passing. We were just trying to clarify some of the evidence. Was Mr. Humbert ever in this greenhouse, say, last night around midnight?
What are you doing that for?
Yeah.
Who taught you how to do that?
You saw it.
Hey, me. Thank you very much.
I've been
what are you
going to
do about it?
Let him down. He wants down.
There's your remote. You lay on it.
I'll remember that.
Quit doing that.
Yes.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay. You can go.
Boys have a penis, girls have a vagina.
Thanks for the tip. Yes?
Hey, no, little boy. Quit chewing on that.
These things off.
Yes, can I help you?
No problem.
First day?
Yes.
I'll take care of her.
Thank you.
Hey, Dustin.
Huh?
Aren't you going
now?
No, two more days of this. And you'll quit.
Spitting, that's not.
is.
I've been here all day.
Where are you going, Andrew?
Andrew.
Oh, no.
We grew up
something. Isn't that sexy? What are you filming now? Filming big old muscles.
This is the new class mascot.
What is your dog?
This is not a dog. This is a ferret.
What's a ferret?
That's a ferret.
So much sex is about it.
If he bites you, you get rabies and you die.
No, it's not true. He never bites.
Can I pet him?
Sure, but one at a time, okay? Good. Okay, next one. Come on.
Don't film the TV.
Yes. Good. Yeah.
Don't film the TV. Yeah,
good. Now we're having fun. Is she really?
There's Dustin, lazy on the couch.
The teacher in the school.
Shake
her off.
Watching, I forgot what the name of that movie is.
On Monday nights, my mom tutors,
she says,
"Coins,
counting,
and
she's
better than me, too."
Great.
If I get my swimming teacher,
and
got my
t-ball
coach, I bet I
will
be a teacher.
I really appreciate
that.
Film
that sexy body.
You ever know someone that is not better than me?
Was that a good chicken? That was good. Hey, Andrew, smile for the camera.
God. Yeah.
I did run to the water.
What are you looking for? Get out of it. There ain't gonna be enough as it is.
Ooh, delicious. That delicious food.
Is that water bowl over there?
Yeah.
Big bristly?
Yeah, looks like it's about to overflow. Hey, Andrew. I'm gonna turn this light on so I can get some more light. It's dark in here.
I'm sure it's on, yeah. Yeah, I know
the feeling this way for the job. I can't even get Andrew's face. It's too dark.
That's terrible, isn't it?
Andrew.
That's crash number two, you know. They come in threes. Boy, after that 747 went down last week, I wouldn't fly right now if you paid me.
alone. No. I'll slap your hand. You better leave it alone. No. I said no. I'll slap your hand if you touch that.
With your company logo. And QuickBooks Pro can save you even more time with features like estimating and job costing. And it integrates with Microsoft Word and Excel. Look, we all take risks in business. Now take advantage of an honest, no-risk opportunity. Call for your free QuickBooks Pro.
Come on, what did you believe me? I call my wife, she'll talk to you.
Call your wife, or you get to the station.
Have you had a premonition about a plane crashing into your house? And you went to the airport and saw the very same people who were getting on that plane. What would you do?
I'd move.
Hey, I like that.
You know Napoleon, Joe? Have you ever met Napoleon?
The guy, I
heard you just step up there.
Why don't you believe me? If a plane's gonna crash that space, pal, there ain't nothing you can do about it.
Boy, this guy's a trip.
Hey.
So the...
Where's one of my kitties. One of my kitty cats. Hey, kitty, 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 kitty. There's another one somewhere. Oh, there he is. I don't know his name, though. I guess you don't have a name. It's feeding time for the puppies, I guess. Where's Taz at? Taz up there. Hey, Taz. Hey, Taz. Don't be a chicken crap. Dog's a sissy, Taz is. He runs away from everything. Runs away if you try to pet him. Aren't you? Aren't you a sissy? See what? She'll run away when I try to touch him. Hey, puppy, puppy. I won't hurt you. Hmm. Well, maybe you won't run away. He licks me. Yes, yeah, I told you I won't hurt you. There goes dog slobber. Hey, kitty, kitty. Hey, kitty. Rub it up against my leg. Does that feel good? Hey, kitty, kitty. No. Hey, puppies. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hey, come here, back here. Come here. Hey, Raz, come here. Or not Raz, but Sandy, whatever your name. What the heck your name is? Now my dog, or now my hands stink like a dog. Spill me a tushy, kitty. Hey, puppy, puppy.
Wow,
wow. Wow. What was that? I better go back in. I better go back inside now. Stinks out here and it's cold. It's a cold day. There's a cool swimming pool. That's cool. Or, oh, that ain't Dustin's truck, it's Dustin's friend's truck. Hey, kitty, you wanna follow me? Yeah, you wanna follow me? Look at our big old land out there. Look at all that. There's our car over there. There's my other car over there. Where is it? Ah, there it is. It's right there. My trailer. Oh. All right, kitty. You want? Better go back in now. Bye bye, kitties. Bye bye, puppies. Andrew.
In 1946, Johnson died in an automobile accident. accident at the age of 68 while driving to the championship fight between Joe Louis and Billy Connor. He lost control of his sports car.
Look at this, people. Look at all the snow. Giddy giddies. You like all this snow? No.
Hudson, you might have to go see if you can help him.
Well, I'm gonna be able to help him. You feeling that? Feeling the snow too. I got some of that on.
No, you
tape.
Can't go out there. It's cold.
My hands are freezing.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Hey, Dustin.
Get the fuck out of my life!
I can't fucking believe you, you bastard!
Star Wars stuff right there. I'll show you what it does.
impressive. Oh, most impressive. But you are not a Jedi yet.
Well, the tape almost ran out, so I better go. So see ya later. Get my Spice Girl poster. I didn't show you this picture of Michael Jackson up there. Go now, the tape's almost out. Bye.